we are back, so let's continue. Fucker is right there. I got my old gun back. Okay, so it's missing something. I'm not going back outside to look for it. That's for sure. Yay. Give me the suit, buddy. Give me the suit. I don't have a lot of health packs. Guess I should have banked some of the ones earlier. Whoa, look at these motherfuckers. Saving in progress. Something's in here. What could it be? Monsters ready to kill your ass. That's who. Look at that door just... Ooh, that does not look good. Get your ass off of me, bitch! Fuck him up, Isaac. Fuck him up! You guys need to get off of me. Fuckers. More? Oh, great. Holy fuck. fuck. See, a force gun would be just perfect. I need to build me a goddamn force gun. Objective. Anything else lying around? Nope. Fucking bastards.
I can trick them into investigating the noise.
Ackerman! Is that you?
Oh, God.
I smell you! I smell... fresh meat!
Oh, they can come in here? I wasn't expecting them to be able to come in here. I wasn't counting on that. Fuck, guys, get the fuck. Get off of me, motherfuckers. Bastards. Oh my God, really? To deal with this old school fucking shit. Wow. It's like never ending. Another one? Yep. Maybe you should do this and farm some shit. From the room. Hopefully those fuckers are not outside. they gonna break down this door? Puzzle, stasis, involved. Nice bright light, it'll stay away from it, I'm sure. Interesting. Can I go around here? Nope. So I definitely need to do this. Okay, let's figure it out, guys. And that has three. I think this 100% need that, 100%. But what about the other one? Okay. There we go. Got it, coach. Further goes back to faster. That doesn't go down. Shit. So let's fix this one. All right. Okay, so that one has to go. Fucking me, man. Only one. road, bro. I'm gonna beat you with fucking ass down, bitches. Gotta be fucking asses. Get yourself, get out of here. Is that one going down any further? It goes. Oh fuck. Dude, you guys see me, you saw me shoot that, right? So that's before, no, that's after I pick up everything, so that's good. But why are the vents all sealed? Thing is, once you shoot this gun, it's so fucking old school that it takes forever for it to load the other bullet. I'm sure there's an attachment you can get to increase that. Off camera, I upgraded the reload speed and everything like that, and it's still.
I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumber, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of. Sergeant Cochran, take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lumber, not since the Franklin incident last week.
Finally, some suits. Suit kiosk. Hey, let's put on this winter suit they want us to put on. Fuck. Force me to change my fucking suit. Does it have 25 slots? I bet you it doesn't. Slots. Looks like it does. Good. Oh, now I have an objective now. Let's see if we can upgrade some stuff on here too as well. Let's see. I did one of those. Stasis. Duration. Recharge. It takes a lot. I can do max range. It won't let me. F yourself. Oh, you bitch. Okay, let's just upgrade health then. That's it. Can't get any more. Armor. Now it's too much. All right, so this is the suit. Yeah, that's right. Put on the dumb suit you want me to put on. These are like your stealth mission area now, where I'm gonna have to try and hide from these fucking people who don't like light. Go to chapter 10. We have so many chapters left. I think I might end up beating the game today because there's, I believe there's only 19 chapters. That is it. Nice body still there. It's too fucking quiet. Suckers. Snow, Isaac, let's go. Now it kind of picks up where the demo was a little bit. Sort of. are gonna get up and run at me, don't we? Instead of wasting a bullet. I don't even know if we're still in chapter 9, don't even know. You won't feel it for me. All over that shit, boy. Somebody's gonna jump out of the fucking ground. Somebody is. Yeah, right here. Die for all I care.
She's alive?
Great.
Ellie.
How did you make it?
The ship! We thought you were dead!
I followed a trail of flares. Are you guys alright? I saw Carver!
Yeah, we're fine. Carver's close. We can hear him. Look, Isaac, please, hurry up and get here. We're in Central Command.
I'll be there as fast as I can.
Basic line gun. I don't like any of these fucking guns. Yeah, good luck to me. First things first, gotta get me some materials. Looks like it's up there. Or is it in the building? No. It might be. Nope. It's gonna be up top. Get up, Isaac. Better than this fool. Shit, waste of stasis. Oh shit, waste of it again. Oh my god, he keep puts it in the way every time I try to fucking use it. Bring around the rosy, motherfucker. Battle is longer in, well, longer here than the demo. Walk faster doing this. Build up some health back, so that's good. Ammo I'm low on. Okay, looks like we have to put in the second disc here. So I'll end the video here, and we'll pick up in a second. Welcome back. Okay, so we got this two in there. So plus that video was running pretty long. I don't know if we're close to the end here or not. But we're gonna go up this ladder here. Pulse rifle stuff. So there you go, make sure you guys go up top there. Slow as slow can be. Fight is afoot. Man, the loading screen.
Time.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
She still love him.
I knew you'd catch up.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him.
You got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop.
Punch him in the face, Isaac. Punch him in the goddamn face.
We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and...
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
Bitch, I'm gonna kick your ass.
He's a real asshole, you know that?
I'm sure he knows. Okay, chapter 10. So we'll end the video here.